for the iron bar touch the ground, then it can't move forward or backwards.
You can use on like a table, working table, so it won't move.
What's going on? And then you can move around again. So it's only used for open pallet.
There's nothing underneath because the scissor will broken the closed pallet.
Yeah.